Sweater sleeve, pull him up onto the ground, and you can hear the water slosh around inside his tiny gut. Push his belly up and down, but he can't cough the water up. Suddenly a flood comes out his mouth till there is nothing left inside of him. He's empty now, there isn't even one small breath, and he goes limp in your arms. All the people's mouths are moving, all you hear are car alarms, and you wake up and start to cry. I will lose my shit if even one more person I know dies, so please don't die. Sick, she's in a hospital bed. I've got a word for all you ghosts in her head and all you skeletons in her closet. Leave her alone, leave her alone, leave her alone, please, because my mom needs you gone. My mom needs you gone. As long as she is haunted, she'll never get strong. My mom needs you gone. You traded all your paper clips for a soap dish that way. Your best friend's rubber ducky wouldn't slip and slide away, but he traded his rubber duck for a cigar box to place your paper clips in. Mr. Hooper came to say, oh my dear friends Bert and Ernie, here's a little something for each of you from me. Here are your paper clips and here's your rubber ducky. How could I ignore such selfless generosity? The human body's made up of good and bad bacteria, but the antibiotics and the antibacterials are killing all the good ones, and the bad ones just get stronger and become super infections. It's harder to destroy them and it's harder to detect them, and there's something in her blood, and there's something in her leg, and there's something in her...